hey. Got a Rivian's. I was at some kind of a press conference earlier or something. I don't even know what the fuck was going on. A lot of people were sitting on chairs, they were asking. And the question was, Bonnaroo, is either the beginning of your career or the end. It's the most important thing you'll ever do. And you have to do something really special. What are you gonna do that's very special? I was like, oh shit. I'm gonna try not to fuck up in the most special way I can for you. Down that manhole of memories, when I realize it doesn't bother me like love's mementos usually do. And I look up to see who's different here, the latest me or the latest you, cause you're kind of guy, but I'm not, he just doctors everything. True to some unassuming finger and quietly moves his wedding ring. Who rewrites his autobiography for any pretty girl who sang. But you can't fool the queen, baby, cause I married the king. On the far side of four, but I didn't like the taste in my mouth or yours. And ignoring the persona you wore for my benefit, for once I had the balls to call it, just call it. But a lesson must be lived in order to be learned, and the clarity to see and stop this now, that is what I've earned. Maybe it's all trade in majesty, no opposite reality, like a puddle with no reflection.
Integrity finally won over desire.